in my study, which focused on the tourist industry, organic vegetables value chain, what I learned is that there has been effort to organize production of organic fruit and vegetables. However, what is seen is that there is limited awareness to consumers in the hotels on the organic products. And that has caused a mismatch between the supply side and the demand side of the organic vegetables products.